I bought the new $250,000 Cybertruck because I was too tall for my old truck. But it was smaller than I expected when it arrived. I pushed the seat back all the way, but I still hit my head on the roof and my knees touched the steering wheel.
I don't fit in my new Cybertruck.
$250,000 wasted.